secret.
Veronica says stays here. First of all, look at the sky real quick. That way. Look how the sky. That way.
Okay.
It's so pretty. It's pink.
Alright, don't you? I'm like, that's my teacher. It sounds like pretty bad. So I went in and whoopsies. And I'm like, what? And it took like 1,100 times for me to call the teacher because I had an accident. And
oh,
so
no.
She opened the door and she's like, can I come in? I'm like, yeah. So
did she help you?
Yeah. And then I went down to the office and then got new clothes.
Oh, shoot.
Did she pee her pants? I forgot.
No, she had an accident in the class at school in the bathroom.
How old were you?
6.
Oh my goodness.
By there.
And what happened? Did they give you like a clown outfit or what?
They gave me jeans and a shirt.
The amazing part was they gave her clothes that looked almost identical to what she had on, so it would like no one would notice.
So it wasn't like
you came to my house that day, didn't you?
Pants and a robe.
Yeah.
Right.
So they gave you the same color pants and same
Thanks
color
for sharing.
Shirt.
Thanks
okay,
for sharing.
Lost in your mind.
And
for sure.
Was it a big deal at school or it was fine?
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty fine, right?
I'm fine.